should have music, you know, some sort of ta-da. Shall we do this together?
I think we should.
Oh, foam. Hey, they've packed it well, haven't they?
Beautiful.
Mm. Oh, and there's a box.
Like worlds within worlds.
That's right. Boxes in boxes. This is an amazing book that we have bought at auction at Sotheby's in London. It was made in 1509. It's the Kamsa. It's a beautiful copy. And it becomes smaller as we open it, actually. So, and Doug has been our bookseller, who has negotiated the purchase with for us. It will be, I think, probably the finest Persian manuscript in any Australian collection. With buyer's premium, it was about $100,000. So for this library, that's a lot of money. It's beautiful.
Incredible binding.
That's a beautiful binding. Look, it's all embossed across the top in Persian. Look at that. Wow. That's extraordinary.
Incredible.
I can't believe it's as good as this. Now look at that.
Just how intricate it is, all this fine filigree line work.
It's like the tile work that you see. It's a fantastic thing. Aha, I can see a picture. Oh, wow. Again, look at these tiny flowers, just the detail. They must have just used a brush with just one hair to get some of this detail, just to make the manuscript in terms of the script. It's so delicate and so finely proportioned. And look at these little commentaries down the middle too. But it's a handmade thing. So you see the evidence of the hand in the book. We're so used to seeing, in this digital age, perfect reproduction every time, because it just, every time it comes out the same.
Mm.
Whereas, you know, I think it's going to be even more important to be able to show people how books were made and how they varied and changed. There's another of the beautiful illustrations. Oh, look, calling to prayer at the top. This page has suffered some loss, but it still is a very beautiful picture. Oh, that's the red pavilion. Look at that one. Look at the reds and the purples. Wow.
So delicate, all of this design work.
The black and white tile pattern around the door and the slave about to open the door, and I guess someone's about to come in. But it's fantastic. You've got all of this animal activity going on down here, this lion eating something, and all of this, it's beautiful. The tents as well, they're just amazing. Oh, another battle scene now. Here's the elephant and the horse. Wow.
All of them bejeweled.
And look, clearly these people have dark skin and these people have fair skin. So you've got this on either side. It's just fantastic. Extraordinary battle scene.